suddenly an adventure. We went up to 300 kilometers from the North Pole, so in the central Arctic Ocean. I'm Torsten Mauritsen. I'm 33 years old, and I'm a scientist at the Max Planck Institute of Meteorology in Hamburg. I am studying the Arctic amplification, and that is when the climate of the Earth changes. It seems to change much faster than in the rest of the world. We went to the Arctic in order to study all these cloud processes that occur. On this expedition, there was one day or so where we had very, very few particles in the air. And in order to form a cloud droplet, you need a small particle to begin with. We made this experiment with a boiling cup of tea. There was no steam coming out of the cup. And when you turn on the lighter, you get small smoke particles. What I'm trying now is to figure out why the Arctic is warming more than any place else on Earth. It seems that water vapor, not the clouds, but the water vapor that the clouds form from is more important. The Max Planck Institute here in Hamburg is wide known as a good place for climate research. That's one thing. The main purpose is good colleagues, people that we can exchange ideas with and develop new ideas and theories. Once every week or two, we try to go to this little currywurst place. Sometimes we speak about work, but not always. For us as scientists, our main credit comes from not really caring about climate change. We try to figure out how it's changing and why it's changing, but we are not really putting any value on the results. In my spare time, I like to go gliding. Been doing for most of my life, actually. I was 15 at the World Championships. Yeah, that was a good position. As a scientist, I think I am in my dream.